you're watching the Game Show Network. Coming up next, Secret Word.
It's time to play the game the stars play, Secret Word, with your host, Lyle Round.
Hello. Hello, everyone. I'm Lyle Round, and we've got a great show for you. And it looks like our contestants are ready, so why don't we bring out the stars? Our first guest is someone you may not recognize as a celebrity, because she is better known for her work on the Broadway stage. Please welcome Mindy Grayson.
Look at me.
Good to have you back, Mindy. Good to have you back. Next, we have Russian ballet star Vladimir Kuchev. Oh, Vladimir. All right.
If not yet, warmed up.
Okay, why don't you have a seat? Have a seat. All right, so what's new with you, Vladimir?
I recently defected from my country so that I can be ballet dancer in America.
Oh.
You see?
Oh, very nice. Very nice. Well, a coin was tossed backstage, and Mindy's team won the toss. Are you ready?
Lyle, I am prepared to play Secret Word.
Oh, wonderful, wonderful. Quiet from the audience, and 10 seconds on the clock.
The secret word is gown.
All right, I know about these. How am I going to do this? All right. Oh, I know. Here we go. Gown.
You just said the secret word, Mindy. The secret word was gown.
Yeah, I said it. Well, you said the secret word, gown. I'm an actress. That's my craft. It's what I do. I read the page. Just like I did when I starred in the hit show Sassy Slacks of 1963.
Okay. Calm down. Before we go on, why don't we meet your partner? His name is Lenny Doyle, and I hear you have a very funny story for us, Lenny.
Well, I don't know how funny it is. I was arrested for walking around a neighborhood that families live in.
That's great. Well, we're glad you're here. Let's move over to Vladimir's team. Let's meet his partner.
Hi, I'm Dan Dernst. I'm a file clerk, and I enjoy playing the handbells.
I played a Southern Belle in the Broadway show, I Do Declare My Name is D-Claire.
I saw that, and it was awful. Let's move on. Vladimir, you're up. 10 seconds on the clock.
The secret word is vodka.
This is too easy. You have this in the morning with beets.
Cheerios. I don't know.
Nyet. If your baby is thirsty, he drinks this.
Milk.
No! What is wrong with you? Concentrate. You are embarrassing me.
Cheerios?
It's vodka. I can see it right here on my screen. The secret word is vodka. It's right here.
Why are you helping them?
We don't want any trouble, Lenny. I will call the police.
She's right. It's vodka. I'm sorry I yelled at you. See, I have Tinder side.
Yeah. Let's go back over to Mindy's team. 10 seconds on the clock.
The secret word is theater.
All right, listen very closely. I'm not going to say theater. Theater. I said the secret word again. But this time it was theater. I cannot be blamed. Theater's in my bones. It has been since the stage debut. And Sarah Made a Sound, the story of a mute girl who desperately wanted to say the word jazz.
Take it easy, Mindy. Dan, it's your turn to give to Vladimir.
Okay.
The secret word is cake.
Okay, this is something you eat on your birthday.
Sour cream and fish.
No.
What do you mean, no?
It's a dessert.
Oh, of course, steamed eggs in pickled water.
Time's almost up, Vladimir.
It's cake, it's right there on the screen. It's cake. It's right there.
You know what, before I kill someone, I think we need a break. We'll be right back after a word from Career Girl Cigarettes.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you.